Everyone.
Salam.
Salam.
Today I will tell you a story titled Mount Valiente. Many years ago, there is a hiker named Caleb.
Okay.
He is very strong and clever. One day, he climbed Mount Valiente. He climbed halfway from the peak. Suddenly, he saw a black on the road. He found the person who belonged to the black. The person is dead. He was shot. Then it is raining heavily. He ran into the cave nearby the dead bodies. He looked at the dead bodies from the cave. Suddenly, there is a psycho killer ran into him with a knife. Caleb not afraid, but he fought the psycho killer. Unfortunately, the psycho killer stabbed Caleb's chest with his knife.
Yes.
Caleb fell to the ground with a great pain and dead. Actually, the dead body that Caleb found is a hiker. After that, there is no one there to climb the mountain. That's for all. That's the end of the story.